Ed Dwight was twice the god that Nixon could ever be.